So my name is Elena, and I am doing digital support services T-level. I wanted to study a T-level because it has a more practical element to it, whereas A-levels are quite like exam-based. One thing that I enjoy about the course is the work placement. I found it very helpful. It's given me like a lot of experience, a lot of knowledge, and it's been quite nice just to meet new people as well. I'm doing my work placement at a company called Voktis. I do a lot of cybersecurity. I help out with hardware, removing hard drives. I've also put Windows 10 on some PCs, so it's quite a spread of different things. Mostly networking and cybersecurity, although I have done a little bit of data science. With networking, it's been a lot of packet tracer, looking at hardware, and then with cybersecurity, it's been looking at how to harden a network, how to harden a device. We use PCs. We also got given laptops, which are industry standard, and we also use software like packet tracer, VMware. The tutors are very kind, very helpful. If you ever have any problems, you can always go to them, even if it's not work related. I was planning to do a networking apprenticeship for the same reason that I did study T-levels, it's a lot more practical. Either a network engineer or cybersecurity analyst. Be prepared. Make sure that you come to lesson with everything that you need. Always put your all into everything and you'll do well.